Guys, welcome back to our video. Today we're going to be doing a video on my phone. While Roblox is still open, and we're going to go on Would You Rather. Would You Rather. Game mode. I am under 13. Technology. Use a PC or a laptop. Laptop. 72 people lose a laptop over a PC. Next question. Have no cell phone, have no internet. No cell phone. Phew! Use smartphone or a tablet? Tablet. Oh. Aww. Use Twitter or Facebook? Twitter. Use Mozilla Firefox, use Google Chrome. I don't know what Mozilla Firefox is, so I'll use Chrome. Use Microsoft Edge, use Opera. Microsoft Edge. I want to see if Roblox is updated now. Please be updated. Yes, it's updated. So what we're going to be playing here, we are going to be playing some... We are going to escape McDonald's. Start trying to... Oh, it's escape Nintendo lobby. Jump. 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 Into the mouth. Oh. Where am I? Lucky block, lucky block, lucky block. No. Actually, change your plans. We are going to go back on Would You Rather because it's kind of fun. Next question. Use password or fingerprint? Fingerprint. Oh, people would use fingerprint. Sean, use Microsoft Windows or use Apple Mac. Oh, I'm gonna use Apple Mac. 50% people would use Apple Mac. Use an Apple Mac or use Geno. So I don't know what Geno slash Linux is, so I'm gonna use Apple Mac. 78% would use Apple Mac. Use Microsoft Windows or again, I don't know what Ginseng Linux is, so I'm going to go with Microsoft Windows. Yeah, look, like most people don't know what Linux is because everyone's going with Microsoft Windows instead of Linux. Live without a telephone, live without a television. I don't really use my telephone, so. And my mom uses it to make important calls, so. Oh, 50 versus 50. 50. Use Microsoft Office, use LibreOffice. I don't know what these both are, so I'm going to skip question. Use Photoshop, use GIMP. I don't know what GIMP is or YAMP, I don't know how to pronounce it. But I use Photoshop. Yep, it's fit for Photoshop. Use Adobe Illustrator or use Inkscape. I don't know what any of these are, so I'm just going to use Inkscape. 40% of people would use Inkscape over whatever that was. Use old big TVs. You'd use flat screen TVs. Flat screen because I have a flat screen downstairs. Next question. Watch TV on a tablet. Watch TV on a TV. On a TV. On a tablet. Whoa. 29% would I'd use on a tablet. And 71% would use it on TV. Use Instagram. Twitter again. Because I don't really use Instagram. 18% on Twitter. Jeez. I mean, 80% on Twitter, yeah. Oh, nice script too. Use a touch device, use a keyboard or a mouse. Touch device. Yeah, 59% would use touch device. Always have your phone connected to Wi-Fi. Always have your phone fully charged. Connected to Wi-Fi, obviously. Yeah, 60%. Let's just censor that out. Okay. Not be able to use smartphone all month. Not be able to use your computer all month. I don't really play on computer, so computer. Buy an iPhone, buy an Android phone. But I have an Android phone now, but I would buy an iPhone. Yep. Use a smartphone. Use a dumb phone. I don't know what a dumb phone is, so I'm just going to use a smartphone. 10%. 10% and 90%. Be allergic to computer. Be allergic to phones. I don't really use computers once again, so computer. Next question. Play with iPad, play with your smartphone. iPad. I'm recording on right now, actually. Go without a TV for a week. Go without a cell phone for a week. I don't really watch TV, so. Yeah. So, guys, this is going to be the last monitor that I have to end the video. Use a Samsung phone, use an iPhone. I have a Samsung phone now, so. So yeah, I got 42. So yeah, guys, that was our video on my phone. And if you want to see more videos like that, make sure to subscribe and like the video and comment down below. And if you want to get a shout out, follow the steps in the description below or in the comment if you want to do a description or comment. But I might not comment, so I'll leave it in the description below. So yeah, bye!